the spot, and then all of a sudden the game plan gets exposed.
Right.
But I don't want there to be like this idea that like she's actually dark, because I'm not blowing up her game. She's not a part of anything. But if he thinks that everyone else thinks that she is a part of something and everyone's thinking that she's a target, he'll feel safe. And he needs to feel safe until his ass walks out the door.
Right.
So that's where I want to establish a trust with Lily. If you keep this a secret, kings aren't touching you. Jokers aren't touching you. Queens aren't touching you.
Right.
Why would aces touch you? You've done this thing for everybody to get the main target for the house out. He walks out. Everybody has no reason to go after you because you did something for everybody.
But why can that be the same narrative you give to Whitney?
Because Brandon's not trying to go after Whitney. He doesn't view Whitney as the main target. He views Brittany as the main target.
But it doesn't matter if he goes home.
Huh?
You know what I mean?
But what I'm saying is throughout the week, he's gonna be here. If he's viewed as a target, or if he thinks, he's not going to think Whitney's a target. Even if he does, as his teammate, he'd have more of an incentive to fight for Whitney than he would for Brittany. You know what I'm saying?
But if they're on the block together, he has to fight for himself.
That's in the event that, yes, him and Whitney are sitting on the block with eviction.
Yeah.
But if it's him and Brittany, he's going to convince everyone to straight Brittany out. No one, everybody else already knows, oh, hey, yeah.
And then you're worried that if it was him and Whitney, he could convince people to get rid of Whitney and keep him?
Potentially. I think he's good. He's smooth.
Yeah. I mean, you might have a better read on him than I do. I think he's not sly at all. I think everyone sees through him. I'm not even scared of him. And
I'm not either.
Physical, definitely not mental.
Yeah.
So, like, he doesn't scare me at all. But you might see something that I don't.
Yeah.
You know?
I think this will work. I hate that. I feel like I have to. But I need to talk to him. I gotta talk to the Jokers.
Yeah. Well, like I said, like, even if I disagree, like, even if it's not the decision I would have made, whatever you do, I support you.
Mm-hmm.
If I need to pretend like Brittany's the target, I will.
I think that's fine. I kind of feel like that's what everyone's going to have to do, just to give him a level of comfort. And literally, this will be, like, if everything goes good and he's sitting there on a vacation night, he's probably going to feel blindsided. And that is what it is.
And honestly, I can't argue with it. Nobody wants to go through the Frenchie thing again.
No, I'm not really trying to have a backdoor situation. That was the one thing I just don't. I'd rather put him up, let him feel comfortable being up. But she know that, like, ain't nobody coming for her. But everyone needs. But there's a narrative that people are going to think that she'll. But that's why I'm trying to keep.